these ants. In the U.S. view, a small group or cadre of fierce red ants have taken power and are oppressing the black ant majority. Now, the stated U.S. policy is to aid those black ants opposing the red ants in hopes of restoring democracy and to impede the red ants from assisting their red ant comrades in neighboring ant colonies.
That's as clear as St. Moses' disgusting description of U.S. policy I have ever heard. The third world is just a lot of ants to you.
Those are people dying, not ants.
No, I don't think you understand. I was reducing everything to ant scale, the U.S. included. An ant White House, an ant CIA, an ant Congress, an ant Pentagon.
Secret ant landing strips. A legal establishment on foreign soil.
Where are the red ants?
There. That was really terrible.
You were blowing it way out of proportion. Don't take it so seriously. Those red ants were bad news. They weren't any good for anybody.
Now, I was trying to convince them to look at Americans in a new way. And then in one stupid move, you confirmed their worst assumptions.
I did not confirm their worst assumption. I am their worst assumption.
Now, Ramon is certain you are CIA.
Where are the red ants? Quonk.
It was a joke. I'm not going to apologize. Little bastards got what they deserved.